I have a feeling that we're not gonna make this boss usual way. Probably gonna have to blast him into the rhino. Golden pan incoming. That'll be true. Dance game. Airblast like you've never airblasted before. Put him in the pit for God's sake. Now he's flaming all the time. Now he's fucking flaming. The whole game, he's air blasting everything. This ginormous bastard. Nah. Holy shit, man. I just crushed the dispenser and now he's pushing him down there. The pit! You know the pit? That destroys every robot? Gonna be here all day.
No shit.
What the shit is this? Put him in the goddamn pit. It's not so hard. Well, this is worse than what I expected. I at least had the belief he would be able to push this fucker in the pit. Jesus!
He might wanna drop the wave. We're both dead already.
If we lose this, I'm going fucking pyro. Dead again. And he's dead again. Yes, Matt, just keep rezzing him so we can feed him. You're fucking kidding me, right? This is literally making me feel so disgusting. I'm just tanking it. And I'll just push him right next to me. And he's gonna die again. Fucking brilliant. What is this fucking damage farm server? Pyro doubled his damage in just this one wave. Just from fucking this one giant.
Engineer, I need to kill the bomb server from Bubble.
Fucking god.
Finally killed it.
After like 12 years.